One thing that I do not understand as a scientist is the, I would say, complicated and perhaps Byzantine political structure in Florida that somehow seems to prevent this information from getting out. We immediately contacted the Florida Health Authorities, and there were some misstatements on their website we corrected, and all of our input was ignored.